If you tell the truth, you don't have to remember anything. Good friends, good books, and a sleepy conscience, this is the ideal life. Whenever you find yourself on the side of the majority, it is time to reform, or pause and reflect. The man who does not read has no advantage over the man who cannot read. Never put off till tomorrow what may be done day after tomorrow just as well.